No, she will kill her. She cannot bargain with Heather.
She's not strong enough to kill Heather.
What does Heather want? No one can bargain with Heather.
What does Heather want? What can she give her?
She could give her her own soul.
No.
Her soul's rotting.
She'd rather die.
It's a worthless soul. But it's all she has to give.
She has a warrior soul. What more could she give? Cursed soul.
Of course she is, no matter what she does.
She can feel the heart climbing up her arm.
That's it.
The bridge.
She can't cross the bridge.
It's broken. She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before. You have to fight on.
We know.
The final battle.
Get his soul back. It's the final task.
Yes, it is. This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
She can do it.
She can do it.
She can still see the secrets of the gods.
She can think differently.
So special.
Den Splittern sehe ich von hier aus nichts. Vielleicht sehe ich von der anderen Seite was in den Splittern. Ein geheimer Weg.
And say that at Ragnarok the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash, trolls will walk the land, men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
Schon mal einen Rückweg aufmachen. Na komm, na komm. Noch höher. Das sieht aus wie Kampfarena. Das war übrigens die letzte Rune. Und man sieht, ich habe 10 nicht gefunden.
Thor will smite the Midgard serpent to no avail. The sun will grow black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will play against the sky, the heavens and earth and all the world will be burned, all the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere.
Ein bisschen auf Distanz bleiben. Noch ist mein Körper nicht kalt. Die Brücke ist komplett und ich muss strullern wie ein Wahnsinniger. Weiß nicht, wie viele Versuche ich noch habe für den Endkampf. Mein Arm ist schon von der Verderbnis, ich nenne es Verderbnis, die Fäulnis sagen sie immer wieder, schon ziemlich lädiert. Und wenn es mein Gehirn erreicht, bin ich eh erledigt. Und wenn der Endgegner schlimmer ist als dieses Schattenwesen, dann raste ich aus, ey. Dann werde ich hier vor dem Rechner wahrscheinlich explodieren. Ich werde mit meinem Urinstrahl abheben und ihr werdet in den Nachrichten davon hören, dass eine merkwürdige Rakete, die aussieht wie ein riesiger Penis, der die ganze Zeit strullert, quer über Deutschland fliegt. Es gibt keine Alternative dazu. Ich bin geladen bis oben hin. Na komm, runter mit dir, ich mag Brücken. Yeah. Runter mit dir! Komm, verpiss dich! Runter von der Brücke! Du auch! Und wenn ich euch beide gleichzeitig runterstoße. Mit dir! Nimm das hier, Mistviecher!
Behind you!
Wo ich einfach total festhänge hier. Fresse! Oh! Ja! Oh, meine Hände!
Everyone's gone. Even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua, stop.
Turn back.
Stop.
Stop her.
Why is
she going? Stop her. Senua,
stop. Fresse stimmen.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
Stop. I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me, not them. They are afraid, like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
They made them real.
No!
Evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. Oh, this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat, cannot escape. This is her hell.